Hi, it's Trask with West Central Montana Avalanche Center. We're here in the Rattlesnake. The bottom line of what we're seeing is we've had 3 inches of water throughout the forecast area in the form of rain and snow. It is rapidly destabilizing the snowpack. We're seeing widespread wet loose and large pinwheels like this. This is a red flag, so we're choosing the ski slopes under 30 degrees today. Skiing ride safe.